custom the things, custom the wings. I had to custom the vibe, custom the link. Cover the back of the lie, front cover magazine. Cover your eyes, cut to the back of the V. Yeah, our chemistry, just like the trappers and fiends. My misery, really ain't nothing to see. I gotta travel a V. I like to travel and leave. Bring out a bag of the weed. Did I tell you I got my own weed? I had a lot to achieve. Blew it out in a relief. Took it down, now you relieve. Rather you leave, then you go back out on me. Don't throw no daggers at me. You gotta shoot them at least. You know my dial is supreme. I put in hours this week. Moving at rapid speed. Like it's a track we meet. We gotta time this thing. We gotta find some Z. Wine bottles close by the couch. You on the way with a wave. Stacks in my pouch. You know it jump at the house. You come with two when it's late. Know the brown one is my fave. Then my brown gon' walk you out. Step by step, watch yourself. Cleanest got anything you might have left. I couldn't do none of this by myself. With my VO, they in the tub. I gave you 50 to boost up your butt. I gave you the juice, you rather get buzzed. I tried to chew you, you rather go club. Know what to do, you rattle me up. Common denominator, we were steps from the dominate. Just got a couple of vibrations for the simulation. Gotta bring up the hydration.
What the Yo, what's up my shit, bro? There we go.
Can't wait for some action? Introducing all new live casino.
Alright, let's see what we're talking about, man. Alright. shit. Fuck.
Go to hell.
Oh shit.
Go to hell. Go to
hell. Yeah, does it sound good? Does the audio sound good? Like do the game and shit?
It ends here.
Let's get out of here.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm pussy, I ain't gonna lie.
Alright.
Oh, is she bad as fuck? Hold on. Damn. Damn. Oh, I don't got that bit. Damn, this look like a... This look like a... Nah, I ain't gonna do it to him.
Time to end this.
Nah, I'm gonna get my girl. I don't give a fuck. Hello. Hello. Damn right, that's Emma Rose, isn't it? Shit. Damn. Shit. Alright. What we playing this on? Oh, I don't even got. Oh, I don't got him. Like, I was gonna play Nightmare, I ain't gonna lie. Asylum, the farmhouse. I think we should play at the asylum, cuz. My perks looking like, I don't got nothing. I could buy that shit. Nah, I can't do nothing, I wish, bro. Fuck. Damn. Make sure we straight with the. Yeah, we straight. We straight. Video. FPS. Yeah, we straight. Okay. Now we in this bitch. Damn, boy. That's a V-sided. Oh! I sold! You right. Damn. All right, let's see if I can change it in game. My fault, man. Shit. Damn, my fault, girl. Damn, why this shit taking so long to load, nigga? There we go. It's straight,
California,
though. It's straight, though.
USA. After banishing the goat demon, Azazel, from cult leader Ana Puerta, Molly Jackson was committed to a secret psychiatric hospital, suffering manic delusions. Here, she was subjected to barbaric, outdated shock treatments that ate away at her body and mind.
Oh, shit.
Slowly remembering the summoning ritual she had seen during her time with the cult, Molly began attempting to raise Azazel once again. As a former cult member and one of Molly's closest friends, you have tracked her down, hoping that your worst fears have not been realized.
Damn, why always gotta be the white bitches that gotta be this shit, bro? Damn. Why I gotta track the bitch down? Why the fuck gotta be me, gang? Shit. Oh, shit. That's a little bit too slow for me. Hold on. Alright. F of V. I don't got no. Wait. I don't got no FOV cider, nigga. Oh, I do. Oh. I'm gonna just put the A down. I don't wanna, to where I can't see, like, what the fuck I'm looking at type shit. Alright. This morning's admission of a new patient with problematic mentality Miss Molly Jackson will not cooperate and had to be sedated after refusing to be strapped in her wheelchair for her own safety. We do not have this problem with the majority of our patients. When I visited her during my rounds this evening, I found her trying to lure a rat into a room with some food from the canteen. So now we know this bitch is dirty. Oh. Boy. That motherfucker. Boy, I beat your ass, boy. We finally started Molly's electroshock therapy. Incredibly, she is able to withstand over 130. Damn! This bitch. Damn. Damn, bitch. Shut your ass, boy. Thinking this are benefactors. Anything that the newest psychiatric treatments do nothing for our most violent patients. Okay. So basically, what you're trying to say is that this bitch is the electro. Okay. I don't know what the fuck that is. I ain't getting up. Let me turn this up a little bit more. Jesus Christ. Fried as fuck. Yeah, that that been fried, ain't he? Shit. Hey, bitch, you been up. The fuck is that, bitch? Just go for it. Right. Hey, bitch, I don't play that shit, bitch. Damn, I can't put it in. Alright, I hear this bitch moving. I'm gonna press this bitch. Ah, shit. I need a work key. Alright. I ain't gonna lie. I need somebody to play this shit with. I ain't gonna lie. I'm pussy. I can't even lie. There's a whole. Oh shit, I didn't peek this. Boy! Ms. Jackson has continued to deteriorate. Okay, we saw us. The warden discovered a rat in the pocket of her nightdress. Oh! Bro! That scared the shit. Oh my god! The fuck up! The fuck up! Jesus Christ. Bro. Alright. My village, alright. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I'm pussy. I ain't gonna lie. Okay, pets. This can't even go over there. Yo, Pete, yo, send Pete. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Hey, man. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Look at that. Hey. Yo. You got period blood on your shit, bitch. You need to go check that, motherfucker. I didn't cut off your damn, they cut off. Damn! Damn! Hey. This fucking. Bro. I need to get in there. Bro, shut the fuck up! I got an Amazon packing, motherfucker. Bro. Alright, I ain't pussy. Alright. I should open this door first. I can't even open this fucking door. Yo, P, where you think I should put this shit at, man? I've tried everything already. Like, well, let me.
Stop. Safe.
Oh, shit. Man, she's. Nah, what's that? Nah. Nah. Nah, my nigga. My nigga, what is that? Nah. What the fuck was that? Nah, nigga, nah. Nah, you said not for me to get scared. Now your ass scared of fuck. Nah. Fuck that. Nah, that was what the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Bro, I don't know where to put this shit at, bro. Can I open one of these, bro? Bro. My nigga. I'm not gonna lie. Bro, where'd I put this shit at, bro? Wait. Shut the fuck up. I don't know where to put this shit at, bro. Are you going to the elevator? Oh, shit. No, I can't do anything. Bro. Where you think I should put this shit at, bro? I ain't gonna lie, I'm lost, bro. At this point.
Oi.
Oh, she sound hot as a bit, boy. I put this shit up here. Gang. I know I need the word key. Where the fuck is. This little thing in the corner, top left. It was like a little, like, fuse type jump. Did I put it in here? Wait, how do I got shit from my inventory? Wait. I don't have an inventory. Sprint, use battery. What the fuck? Go to electric box? I did. It's not letting me do shit. Like everything on it. Oh, what if I. Wait. Oh, no. Bro. What the fuck? Bro. No. What if I go back to this bitch and I light her dumb ass up? I just waste. Wow. Go to that sparkly sound effect spot. Alright. Fuck me. Alright, it's just like a loose thing. man. It's literally nothing. Should I pick a different map? Cause I'm honestly lost. I'm not gonna lie to you. Box? Oh wait, what's that? Oh, that's just the floor. Let me check the boxes. You right? Let me check the boxes. The canteen? Can I pick up the canteen? No. Yeah, I can't do anything with this. Like, I feel like it's for this. Nope, nothing. Is there another electrical box by the... Oh, this right here? Yeah, there is, but it's not letting me... Like, nothing. Are you talking about this? Yeah, nothing. I feel like this shit has to do with something. For sure. Other than that, I'm lost. Like, look, like, this shit has, bro. It has to be something with this right here, bro. Like, no doubt.
Hundred percent.
Right? Gotta be. Cause I don't. I don't know, bro. Check my setting one more time. Use battery. Wait, maybe this is a battery. UV, no. Show keys. Should we try keys? No keys found. I do have a paper, though. Alright, we're just gonna look around for a fucking key, apparently. Even though I feel like the key would light up if I found it, but... We're just gonna look around for a key, anyway. If I don't find them in the next, like, 5 minutes, bro, then I'm just gonna go to a different map. This shit's kinda ridiculous, bro, I can't lie. felt like a key would be in one of these motherfuckers right here secretly, okay? Let me know if you see something, bro. Fuck you, bitch. Wait. Can I get that? I can't reach that. Fuck. I don't see shit, bro. Oh, fuck. Not again. Bro, I think she got one of the things right there, bro. Fuck. Yo, listen. Yo. So look, like, you know. You. She got one. Nigga, she got the key, bro. Fuck. Should I just yellow that bitch? Should I just yellow it? Ah, fuck. Bro, I need someone with me. I don't know, bro. I need someone on Discord with me, bro. Yellow. Bitch.
Gotcha.
Bitch! Now I'm closing the door on your fuck ass. Hold my dick. Oh, damn! Fuck you then. Nigga, I literally just... Fuck. I just crouched and, like, the door opened. Like, I just had to crash and open the door. Which is... pretty fucking... you know... delightful, if you ask me. Complicated ass fucking door. Doors are fucking niggas out of 411. I know, right? She sent the fuck out of that door, didn't she? Damn! Alright, my nigga. Bitch. Close. Okay. Alright. I got another. Okay, I guess I gotta, like, turn on the power somewhere? The fuck are we playing? Black Ops Zombies, nigga? Just be comp about it? Bet, nigga. Alright, what's this? Okay, so I have to pick up different. Wait, don't I gotta give the bitch food? Nigga, I hear you. Oh, that was a win. I thought I heard growling. Be calm. Say that, bro. Like, bro, you better have your mic all the way the fuck up. Matter of fact, I'm pulling my shit up a little bit more louder, so you know I ain't pussy. Okay, do I need... wait, let me see if my short ass need to, you know... okay. Need to watch out for hallways like these, bro. been out of my shit about it, bet. Can't be pussy out here now. But this is a big ass. This is a big ass room, cuz. A big ass house. Oh, shit. Hey, bitch. Listen. It's, nigga, it is so hard to see, like, within the game in general. But I think it's comp like that, I'm not gonna lie. That means you can't really see where the bitch coming from. I like that. Fuck. What's that? Oh, wait, so I have to find 25 of these shits, bro? My nigga, why? Yeah, I need to play with, yeah. I think Asylum is meant for like, 4 people, bro. I need to get people to buy this shit. I'm gonna tell Vince about this shit, I ain't gonna lie. I think he'll buy it. Alright. I checked upstairs. Nope. Nobody there. I'm gonna look at rooms and shit. Fuck, bitch. Oh, that's outside. Hey. Damn. Yeah. Alright, bitch. Stop playing with me. Figured it was locked. Hey! Aw, shit, it better not be locked. Fuck. Boy. Well, we got the ward key. Do I need to go back downstairs to that bitch? Oh, shit, bro. Oh, nigga. Bro. Once, like, was I gonna burn these motherfuckers? Once I get scared enough that my ass clenches, bro, I'm getting off this shit. I don't give a damn. Why is there a fucking trash can railing me in a fucking room? Molly's electroshock ready to proceed the very way she's becoming compliant and more responsive. Not spend most of the time alone in a room. Nah, what? Nah, what was that, bro? Who? Nigga, who is crying? Nigga, on my soul. Alright, boy. Nigga, who the fuck? Who's crying? Motherfucker, bro. What the f- Nigga, that is not a- What is- Bro, that is not- Bro, that is not a rat. Bro. What the fuck? What was that? That was not a rat, nigga. And then we got this shitty ass fucking room, dog. Nigga. That was not no goddamn rat. that? Oh shit. No, I don't like that. 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 I don't like the way. I don't like the way that just did that right there. I ain't gonna lie. I don't like the way that just did that right there. But nah, I need somebody. I need somebody. I need somebody. I need somebody. I can't do this. I can't do this. I need somebody. 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 Nah, I need somebody on Discord. Nah, I can't do it. I can't do it. I need somebody on Discord. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I need somebody on Discord. I need somebody on Discord. I need somebody on Discord. I need somebody on Discord, bro. I can't do it. I can't do it. I need somebody on Discord. I can't. I fucking can't, brother. I need somebody on Discord, bro. Let me go to Tay's fucking thing. I'm pussy. I can't lie, bro. I cannot lie. I literally cannot lie. Oh, wait, no. We don't want that. You want... Alright, you want that. Yeah. Okay. Now let's get back to this fucking game. Somebody will join, hopefully. Wait, I gotta stream it. My stupid ass. Don't drop the soap. Yeah, man. I'm trying not to. The guy ain't gonna lie. Let me share my screen. Alright. Alright. That bitch moaning. Oh shit, bitch! Oh, you was the one who was crying. Hey, bitch. Damn. Damn, who did your ass like that, boy? Damn, they fucked your ass up, boy. Damn, wait, did I put the fuses in there? I ain't gonna lie, man. I'm about to shock your dumb ass. Oh, no, what's that? What I was just saying, alright, bet. Hey, man, Hey! Hey, man, look. Look, if I shock your dumb ass and y'all act kind of like, I swear to God. But listen, bit, you better stay right there, bit. On soul. New sub, what's going on, baby? Appreciate the sub, my boy. But no cap, though. Bit, listen. I'm finna shock the fuck out you, bitch. Ready? Oh. Wait. Do I need to put the fuse in here? I need to put the fuses go? Oh, yeah. I need to put a new fuse. Okay. Oh, yeah, bitch. It's good time, bitch. Y'all about to get fucking shot, pussy. Y'all. Give me the power, nigga. Ah, shit. GG. got me fucked up. GG. Oh my god. I thought I would just find a shocker ass and just, you know, she's gonna be dead. Oh my. Bruh. Nah, this nigga set me up, bro. Nah, this nigga set me up for failure, dog. Nah, that bitch ass nigga right there set me up, bro. But there's a battery. I don't think I need a battery right now. I'm gonna come back to that, though. Wait, can I just pick it up? Or did it replace it? Okay. Perfect. Hey, bit. Hey. Bro! Wait, so does that mean that the bitch in the basement was just a fucking setup? Aw, shit. Nah, yeah, I ain't gonna lie. That bitch rickrolled me, bruh. Up, old lady, finally hit that London pack. Bro, she about to do more than that. Alright, I'm not going back in the basement right now. Alright, I feel like that's where the two bitches op on me right now. And it's so dark, nigga. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we calling on this bitch. Oh my god. Oh my fucking gosh. Oh my god. She was not upstairs, bitch. She was right there. Oh my fucking gosh. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Hey, bitch. Oh wait, no, she doesn't attack me yet. I forgot. So right now she's just chilling. Hey, bitch. Listen, I was just telling you how you was chilling. You a nice girl. You from you that bitch. Nigga, what's she doing? Why she walking up on me like that? This bitch got fucking ninja on. Why she doing that shit? She plotting on me, nigga. Look at her. Whispering and shit. Oh, shit. My fault. Yo, who's in here? Who's in the Discord right now, Pop?
Yo, favorite player.
Oh, LaMelo Ball, my bad. That bitch plot on me, dog. Look at her. She fucking crip walking. Slow as fuck on me. Look at her. Alright, well, why she do that shit? Let's go look for shit, cuz. That bitch plotting on me, dog.
I don't disagree with you.
Better not. Alright, let's see if we can find.
Nigga, Che is muted.
He is playing a horror game, and I think he's streaming.
No, I'm saying you. I thought you were muted.
I was, because I'm watching him play.
For sure.
Alright, I bet what's doing. Alright. Oh yeah, by the way, I got a new hard drive, so now I could join your stream now. I clip shit.
Sounds good. There's a lot of clips already up.
Oh, bet.
I got you, brother.
Alright. I'm gonna just leave the food out, because I know that bitch gonna try to chase me, so I'm gonna leave that. We got socks on. Hey, Tay, someone asked you if you got socks on, G.
Me?
Yeah, Jack, if you got socks on.
He don't. I know. I'm his toes.
No. I do. On my mama, I do.
Oh, I...
Now, who said...
How you gonna tell me I'm your toes? I'm your toes. We cold, nigga.
Gang.
It's because I got a big-ass hole in the front of these socks.
Oh, yeah. You be using them socks for 2 years, brother. You never took them bitches off.
It no, is I'd greasy wear, in this motherfucker.
I've been wearing these, they the new tank top socks.
I thought it.
Okay.
These motherfuckers just dropped, man. I'm not gonna lie, bro. They kind of stink.
Easy shit.
Yeah, nah. That nigga Kanye just fat. He just be ripping his clothes.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Lord, no. Hold on, Jaeger. No TOS.
Hey, no TOS, doggy. Nah, that nigga said something ain't right. He saying there ain't something right with your socks, G.
Man. What's up with your socks?
Who you telling? I know.
Damn.
They don't really know because it's the new Gucci Louis Fendi Prada collab type of socks.
Oh, okay, got you.
Oh yeah, then the Christian Dior flashlight remixes.
Yeah. I got a little flash on the back of the hole.
Yeah, you can put batteries in the bitches.
I'm talking about my feet, nigga. What are you talking about?
The socks.
Nah.
What kind of
socks? Your socks don't light up?
What type of socks you got?
Your socks don't light up?
You got Skechers socks, ain't it?
I got some Twinkle Toe collapses.
Hey, Tay put those on one time. Tay put those on this one time. Them shits do slap.
I got me a new pair of shoes. Some Reeboks.
For sure.
Bro said it smelled like Doritos. Yo, look. Yo, Tay, you should have seen this fat ass rat, nigga. Bro, there was this fat ass New York rat. Not that one. But there was a nigga. That nigga was like 6 feet tall, bro.
6 feet?
I swear to God. I'm not picking that nigga up. Wait, that's
a burger size rat.
You gotta put the rotten food on the ground. You gotta put the rotten food on the ground.
I gotta drive
back to where you were.
And stop chasing the rat. Rats ain't chase. You ain't supposed to chase rats. You supposed to hunt them.
Are you right?
Yeah.
It's like Chirac. On the bed.
On the bed?
On the bed. No, behind you.
Oh.
On the bed. No.
He's lost.
Nigga, I already got food, don't I?
Yeah. No, you didn't. Now you gotta go to where a rat is and you gotta put that down.
Yeah, I'll be there.
6'9"? Ain't no 6'9". Oh, he said 6'9 is a rat. Interesting. There was a rat hole. I got a key. Where? Canteen.
Ooh, that's nice.
It's crazy how I joined and he said no TOS. Like, that's wild.
My fault, gang. You need to.
Everybody always assassinated my character.
Are you saying I need to go to the rat hole? I got a rat hole right here. Because that's why I seen this fat ass, albonic ass rat over here.
Albonic.
Yo, right here, yo.
Wherever you see a rat at, you gotta put that down. And when that nigga grubbing, you snatch that nigga.
Word, I bet.
Yeah, you gotta grab him by the tail.
That bitch eats rats, don't he? Eats rats. Oh, shit, way.
Gripping around.
Oh, that shit, way.
Yeah, like that hit you up. My twinkle toes going nuts.
Word.
My sketch is dancing. Blingy wingy. What you talking about?
Nah, you different for that one. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm not gonna lie, bruh. You different. It's about time. I do a diss track on somebody.
Damn.
I vote Jaeger.
Hmm?
Damn.
What'd he do to you, bro?
Motherfuckers just don't like me.
He made me listen to Dax. Nah, I'm kidding. I fuck with Dax a little bit. I'm chill. I'm kidding.
I can't read, but I can write.
Isn't that from that SpongeBob episode?
No. Is it?
Where the two hillbillies?
Which ones?
Nigga, when you went to go save the Krusty Krab and shit, like the whole
time. I thought that was a movie.
That is a movie.
Yeah. Oh wait. Yeah. Yeah. You're right. That is.
You,
a movie.
You got. But you. Hey, what's in the pipe?
Shit. Tight whole shit. Lot of nothing.
Yo, what is fucking Red at, God? Like, man.
You think you smoke?
Speak for yourselves.
Hmm.
Word, indeed.
Oh, that's crazy. He ain't sharing over there, and I don't like that.
Did you put the meat down? Put the meat down.
How the fuck I put the meat down?
Shit, nigga, smash the keyboard. Something will happen.
Never ask another man how you man. Put the meat down.
I didn't say it. It wasn't me.
Oh, it's G. I bet.
Okay, yeah, okay. So, yeah, you gotta put the meat down when you see the rat.
I'm putting the meat down on the rat.
Wait.
Yo, oh. I'll say what I said, nigga.
I guess he got to see it through. You playing with trash. Yeah, you a raccoon.
Nigga, they be rats in there, dog.
You in white there?
Curls. You right.
Hey, what's that little green motherfucker from Elmo? That's my boy. That's my Woody, you know.
Boy.
He just like me for real. He don't like nobody. Oscar, that's his name. Yeah. Oscar, my god, he my boy. He probably hit the same with me for real.
What the fuck is that, man?
Am I gonna lie, that shit looks scrumptious.
Night. I ain't gonna lie, man.
What was that on my... What did I hear on your right?
That was the first step. That been like sounds... that. That's just the sound effects of the game.
Somebody done shitted it on themselves and shit.
You right.
Nigga said shitted.
My fault, bruh.
Hey, go wipe your ass. You stay.
Dirty, nigga.
Damn.
Oh shit, bitch.
Hey,
I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, get a nigga
hug. Man, fuck that nigga. And that bitch still plowing me. Look at him.
Prank him, John.
Oh, you're
not, bitch. It's dumb. I gotta refollow Tay on my main account.
Refollow?
Yeah, cause I had to make a alternate account because they banned my main.
For what?
It said it was compromised.
On what?
Twitch, you. I can't what? Say that. You almost got me banned. Oh, fuck you.
I don't care what anyone say. If I have a kid, the condom was compromised.
That's so wild.
And I'm lying because I never use a condom.
And you know what? He just liked me for real.
I was about to say, boy, we know damn well. We ain't even put socks on. You definitely didn't put a condom on.
Damn.
Hey, how does that even add up, bro?
It always adds up. It always adds up. Hey, he used the LeGraphic calculator.
Okay, fresh, bro.
If you ain't rapping your
dick. Shush. Let me explain this.
I nutted in the seashell.
Your whole point for this shit is to get a rat. Put a rat on that bed, right? But then you gotta get one of them.
I'm trying to find a rat, nigga.
You gotta grip the rat off the ground.
And you gotta put the tubes in there, and you basically gotta like deep fry, electrocute the rat.
Damn, why don't y'all motherfuckers get in this game with me then? Damn, y'all niggas over here just watching.
I mean, me and Tay played it.
They get in this motherfucker. Oh, look at the motherfucker.
This nigga do sound like the manager for KFC and shit.
Come here, nigga, y'all. Come here, nigga. Y'all eat that, y'all. Yeah, and I'm gonna grip your little stupid ass. Yeah.
Oh, he gripped the rat.
Yo. Let me draw the rat.
Hey, now why you gripping on that little mug? You gotta go, you know what I'm saying?
He gripping on.
Alright, now where I go? Where I put this motherfucker at?
Yeah, gang.
On the bed down there.
Downstairs?
Downstairs? Yeah.
Alright. Nigga, Tay, have you beat this game?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, in the basement? Yeah. In the basement where I electrocuted the bitch or in the, like, all the way downstairs?
Yeah, in the basement.
Alright, bet.
Tay, you remember when we played with, I think it was Josh? Who was it?
It was Josh.
I gotta put on this motherfucker right here?
Josh or somebody else.
Oh, I do.
Jerome.
Oh, shit, yeah.
We was pouring the molly water in the pool and putting the eggs in there.
I electrocute this motherfucker?
Fuck a regular rat, nigga. That's Rufus from Kim Possible.
Rufus.
That's crazy
that
you say that.
That boy, that rat named Wallace.
All right, bro. GJ.
Burn that nigga.
GJ.
Burn that nigga.
GJ. Ah!
Good luck, run. Good luck, run.
Run? Work. Oh, what the fuck, boy?
you gotta collect 9 more, nigga. Go.
Nah, but look. Nah. That nigga sent me up for Philly. Nah. I ain't gonna lie.
That's the joy to win.
Nah, she sound mad. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. She sound mad as fuck. I ain't gonna lie.
You sound like LeBron, no cap.
Nigga, she running at me, nigga?
She might be jogging.
Nah, she speed walking.
I never chase a bitch. I might do a brisk walk.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie.
You know, I never chase a bitch. I might speed walk, but you know. Maybe I might prance, but you know, that's about the most shit.
Go get another rap, bro.
Yeah, no shit. I'm trying to.
Hey, she sound like she having a good ass time.
Yeah, right.
Hey, go find out.
Nah, I'm not.
Hey,
what did you say?
Go find out.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. The more she breathes, the more she reminds me of that tournament back in Arizona.
Should I call her?
You really? You just blit that motherfucker. Lit it at up. Hey, your turn.
I'm just finna pop by and get the fuck out of this nigga. I swear
hey, you think if you ran that black light in my room, you can see all the nut stains?
Yeah.
What if I run it over your body? How much are you gonna light up?
I'm not even gonna get into that topic.
You sure? You sure you ain't gonna turn green?
Oh, he's gonna turn a different color. He's gonna turn a whole different color.
Oh no, that's wild. You saying he's gonna get the Mike Jack treatment? He finna just turn white in front of my eyes?
Yep, cause he beat it.
Damn.
All yeah, cause he beat it. Turn a whole different color.
Just beat it.
Nigga, she can't fuck ain't she, boy?
Hey, you, hey, go join in. There's a free hole up there for you.
Nah.
You get the front.
Nah, bruh.
The way she breathing, she sound like she needs to.
You waiting for you.
She hungry.
That's that rose vibrator. What is you talking about?
Hey, let go. You don't need to hold it that long. Once they burn in the way, they good.
Good luck. Shit. Over here.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. That ghost good. She must be dripping from motherfuckers.
That ghost sussy. Like you know what I'm saying? Cause that shit probably drip. Hey, you think they drip Estes flies? I'm like,
I don't know that bit.
That motherfucker gotta drip.
It was either drip or drum.
Hey, you think if she can go through the wall, you can just make a glory hole out of her sticking half her body through the wall?
The questions that enter your mind that hey. Make you ask. Bro.
Ooh, hold on. Yeah. Keep me out of day. Hey, tell her to get low and grab her ankles. I want to see what she working with.
I bet. I'm rushing a bit.
Cancel. Your heartbeat.
Slide cancel.
You got my heartbeat,
buddy. Keep your eye away from me, boy. Slide cancel.
Is this nigga slide canceling in a horror game?
Slide canceling.
No way.
Done. Slide canceling. Done.
Yo, that nigga got a speed boost to do that shit though. Do it again.
I do. What the fuck? Hold on. Wait. What? Wait. Oh shit. What?
Oh my god. This nigga finna start hacking the game. Devour Warzone edition.
Brother.
You sound like that ghost, nigga. Damn.
Like you getting, it sound like you trying to beat the shit out without being there. Hey, you got a ghost with you?
Yeah, man.
What you? Who under the table?
Under the table.
Go up the stairs, nigga.
Under the table. We'll be doing that shit on the table.
How you gonna play the game?
My bitch is fat. Yeah, break the table. We ain't go under. She gotta say she's stuck like it's a washing machine.
This nigga just said that, bro.
Hey, you know what? Fuck it. I let my bitches a little bigger so they can crawl under the chair and get stuck, so I got a reason to get up.
Exactly. That's why we under the table, not on the table.
Nah. That she gotta crawl in from behind the chair.
I can just imagine the conversation. Hey, honey, we got the new vibranium table. Let's do it on the table tonight.
Man, fuck that. Get stuck.
It's still a crack, though.
I need your ass to get wide, get stuck. I'm trying to fuck. You hear?
Oh. You sound like Desmond from RDC.
Lovely. Warden quarters. I mean, yeah. Have you? What keys have you picked up?
Keys.
Keys, nigga. What the fuck? Let me see. I got the Western Canteen.
All that. What you mean I'm the worst man? Hey, boy.
So usually more rooms that you open up, there's gonna be more rats.
Yeah, I'd be scared if I like ever open. If I ever wanted to for my first time to open VR chat, and this nigga here says, "Join me," I'm gonna be scared.
Y'all be assassinating my character.
If I'm gonna be honest with y'all, bro, the first time I'm gonna use my VR headset, it'll be for that good creamy version of porn. Oh, hi, Beanie.
Nah, y'all seen this wild, I ain't gonna lie.
What's wrong with that, boy? I'm telling y'all right now, if they ever let physical touch happen in the metaverse, it's done. It's up.
What?
You gonna be the
not in here.
Nah, no cap. I'ma just let you know right now. They already accusing niggas of sexual assault. What? I wouldn't touch nobody.
Yeah, that's the thing. I'm not touching anyone, but they could touch me.
Well, I just got in here, man.
Shut up, nigga. You listen.
I'm bitching.
What?
Maybe 10:30.
No, it's real right now. This cannot be.
If you got church in the morning, kid. Go to bed. No, I'm kidding.
If Bean is was playing fucking VR chat, bro, everyone's gonna treat him like guts.
Bro, what is
the man who's pouring up?
Put that nigga down.
Hey, recharge your shit. Grab that battery.
Mm-hmm. Okay. My shit already recharged, fuck boy.
This juice on.
Go ahead.
Whoa.
Double juice that motherfucker.
Double juice?
Triple it.
Triple that, but what other battery? I need another battery. Put that shit out.
Never mind, you stream.
Bro, taking someone, he finna get that ghost all up in his butussy.
Nigga, I never played this game before. Nigga, new experience, fuck boy.
Good luck.
Imagine, he'll still be
what
back.
What is that in main chat? Hey.
Wow.
Let me see. Hold on. Let me
see. Jerry's getting a little frisky.
This was like about Tom and Jerry earlier today.
That man Jerry is getting frisky.
Anta.
Ooh. Oh. I'm getting tired of seeing all these goddamn tree sentinels.
Yo, he started going crazy.
Hey, I'm finna turn
everyone into tree in the sentinel. VC though. No deal was Cartier streaming.
Yes, thank you, babe.
Without me?
You are?
Bro, what kind of fuck boy Snapchat was that, bro?
I'm serious.
I'm on the edge of rock hard right now.
Hmm? Yeah, GG.
I just told you he's streaming, and this is how you publicize yourself.
I'm so sorry.
That's nice. Yeah, what's his Twitch? You're streaming from the rock. Right?
I'm on YouTube.
Days of
oh my god, I shouldn't have said anything.
What the fuck?
I was thinking about switching over to YouTube for a second.
No, but I said something about fat bitches.
I love we stay gripping rats in these parts.
If the girl I'm talking to ever sees this video, I'm toast.
Tell me one thing, tell something else.
If anybody fuck with me, don't fuck with me no more. You keep fucking with me, I'ma fuck your life up.
Oh, what the
Venus?
Damn.
Why is Venus's name coming
for me, boy?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
There's no way you let a nigga in a wheelchair grip on you.
My nigga, he was just camping at the door, nigga. Fuck.
Did you like it?
That's his everyday lifestyle.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I liked it. I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, they look at General.
I see General, but.
How do you feel about that?
Yo, the back that you.
Yo, why are you running? Turn the thing on.
I need to get a fuse, dickhead.
Oh, you right.
Nah, well, I ain't gonna dickhead, though, but you right. Shake that shit. Shut up.
Hell yeah.
I don't hear no more. Shake it.
Yeah.
I dare ya.
He didn't step all the way back.
Fresh, you fucked with Tay on throwing ass?
You said what?
You fucked with Tay?
I don't know why y'all are like this.
I'm just letting you know right now. We got mutuals in real life.
Yeah.
They will be seeing this video.
No, they will not be seeing this video.
Fresh is wild.
You on 10 eye train. You finna be demoted. I don't know why you tell all of you. I told you don't be telling OG shit like this.
Nigga, he saw yesterday by other niggas.
He wasn't in the stream yesterday.
Nigga, I didn't snitch during Discord, nigga. The other niggas were posting the fuck out of it.
He didn't see it until you just mentioned it.
No, nigga, he saw it last night.
No, he didn't. Nope.
Yes, he did.
I refuse.
This nigga talked about it last night with us.
I refuse.
What do you mean?
No, that's cop.
No, that's kelp. Boy, that's kelp.
Yeah, oh, wait, yeah. Yeah, never mind. You're right.
I know. I'm always right.
Because it was literally like as soon as you left, because you got mad or something, or went to sleep and went to sleep over to the other track.
I asked him to buy a whiteboard.
Talking about it. He was like,
no, I literally asked him to buy a whiteboard, and then he said good night and left.
No.
It was a genuine fucking question. I was like, do you think you'll buy a whiteboard? And he said good night and left. I didn't even get an answer.
He fucked up. I said, he's like, you're gonna get a whiteboard? Bro, that shit was funny, bro.
Literally, everybody was like, oh, did he leave? Why is he in general? That was in general. He's kicking us into general. Oh, shit. Oh, grab that mouse-ka-tool.
Oh, shit, he got the mouse-ka-blick.
That black ratatouille.
The mouse-ka-blick?
That's crazy.
Bro, no. Ratatouille was already black.
No, that nigga was blue. I'm not gonna lie.
We'll rock with blue.
Crew!
Nah, that's not what I mean by that, but...
I don't think he meant any gang affiliation.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm so sorry.
Fucking hate you.
Of course you're sorry.
Since we on YouTube, I just want to say shout out to my nigga Tay, you know, throwing this together, making this a possibility.
Why am I getting shouted on YouTube?
Because we need your server.
Why?
Just accept it. Say thank you.
Say thank you, nigga. Be grateful.
I bet, I guess.
Bet, you guess. Hey, suck that shout out back up.
What?
No, dude, I'm not sucking anything.
Did he say suck it?
I'm not saying suck it. I'm not sucking anything.
Yo, he just said suck it. Hey, Cartier, you got nigga island on your stream like this. What's up with that?
Hey, man. Fuck them.
You say that like people don't just wall out in your server in general.
Yeah, but then
you don't wall out in your stream.
I'm not gonna lie.
Okay. It's different when I wild out on my stream. Okay. I don't think it's gonna be wilding out on my stream.
You know, something about that sound like double standards.
That's because I'm not in your stream.
Are you racist?
No, I'm kidding.
Gotta be.
Must be.
Gotta be racist.
Must be.
That's gotta be racist. Where's my nigga Trisky?
Hey, what do you think of the melanin man?
Drewski got more jobs.
What do you think of the melanin man?
Drewski got more jobs than Uncle Ruckus, I swear to God.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. I feel like they need to start making... Oh, whoa, wait, hold on.
I don't like where your sentence is going, so I'm just asking you to stop
Who
right now.
Who said the melanin man?
I think the best material is whatever the fuck they make Drewski's vest out of. Cause that shit really be surviving.
Bulletproof and elastic at the same time.
It's made out of vibranium. Gotta be.
Nah, that shit's stronger than vibranium. Cap new shit was gonna be made out of Drewski's vest. Nigga could stop Thanos by himself.
Nigga, that might be a piece of Thanos, bro. You never know.
What the? This bitch is gonna teleport.
Hey, Shorty kind of thick, though.
You said you want out of wait, you said you want a piece of Thanos? Mm-hmm. Huh?
Huh? What? You said Shardy slim thick? You better hope she don't do a 180 on your stupid ass.
I feel like I should watch
this. Oh, she break your legs by sitting on your lap.
She turned like she was a woman in a gym.
You right.
Oh. Hey, I hope you say it, bitch, fine, and she turned out to be a power lifter. Big and bulky, your life gonna come to a smooth home.
Who gonna be like,
babe, I wanna do a new position tonight.
She gonna wanna try something new. Tonight. You gonna be on the bottom, and you ain't
hey,
gonna
have Trey, remember like a year and a half ago when we were on Omegle? And the oh, come here, get me here.
Trey banned from Omegle, bro.
I am banned from Omegle.
This is
a completely new motherboard, first time on Omegle type shit. Oh, and man. I'm still back. Damn. Not gonna lie, bro. Shawty hitting that Pink Panther hard as hell.
Bro, that bitch look like Deer from Death
by I'm stealing your toes.
Do what?
I have all 17.
You need to do more rats and lights so the bitch can turn up.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to find it, motherfucker.
I wish I had.
Use your damn ears.
I feel like the game is not paused, bro.
Yeah, the game is not paused, by the way.
Shit was moving around.
Thank you for the update. I didn't know that.
He's trying to. Hey, if you didn't know, clocks go and they tick.
I learn something every day, nigga.
Come on, bro. This bitch camping the basement, bro. Come on, bro. Move, bro. Move. Damn.
This Cheeto Puff Felicity is amazing right now.
Hold on. I gotta ask Siri a question real quick.
Oh, bro, Siri. GG. We lost them.
Hey, Siri. Do perks work faster in my ass?
Ain't no motherfucking way.
They might, because they got supplements, but you know.
Wait, what if the result starts off with, I'm in a sheer pin purgatory?
Hey Siri. Why'd I go to jail for harboring perks in my ass?
Bitch, man, you gotta get close up, nigga. See, this bitch is camping, bro. Come on, bro. Come upstairs already.
This bitch is just camping.
Like, bro, she's just camping the fucking stairs, bro. Like, come up here, bro.
Deal time for smuggling drugs can be damn.
Put a claymore at the top, bro.
Are you ready, bro? Hold on, my bad. Shit.
Hey, plant your riot shield at the top.
Hit the gritty.
Right foot.
Start twerking.
You trying to duke her out?
Nah, I was cycling on her ass. They got stemmed.
Hey, can you break her ankles and make her start jiggling ass?
Start throwing ass.
Nah, fuck that.
Nah, she got skeleton ass.
There's not enough twerking.
Right.
There's not enough
built like a Minecraft skeleton. I don't want to hear the noises no more.
Not enough jubilation here.
Not enough ass.
Hey, Benny, can you spell jubilation?
Who just said G? Who the fuck said G?
Jubilation.
That is crazy. That is absolutely wild. That is absolutely wild.
There's no way you would have
went
that.
I did a whole circle, bro. Are you fucking
nigga dead? Nigga said G.
Who said G?
Somebody clip it.
Somebody said G, I swear to God.
Said you.
Nah, someone said G. I heard that shit. I ain't gonna lie. I definitely heard it.
The only niggas talking during that time was Jaeger, Beanie, and Train.
I'm the one who asked the question.
I said J.
And I said Jew.
Now, what would you say that?
Cause Jubilee. Just put two words together. Jubilee.
I'm not gonna lie, bruh. I hope this is not an offensive question, but like, do they got designer yarmulkes?
Hey, bruh. A fucking Christian Dior yarmulke.
I think Mac Miller, on God, did. I really think he did.
Hey, can y'all give me one?
Mac Miller was Jewish?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I even know, nigga.
Hey, do you think they could get like custom colored Hebrew stars?
Custom colors?
Yeah.
Isn't the original color yellow?
Yeah.
Some niggas
What's
gonna have
yellow.
Other niggas gonna have red.
I don't know. What if they want to be a Crip?
A Crip?
We should have said. We should have said like a Vago or something.
No.
Yo, y'all can
I ain't playing GTA.
Right? Y'all can hear him, right? I'm
not tripping. What if they want to be a great? Great Screet.
Better not play with me on the Star of David.
Them niggas.
You did say that.
There's no way.
There's no way he just said that shit.
You better not play with me.
On the Star update.
Hey, David Star kind of bright.
On Hanukkah, bitch.
On my
Ooh, she saw how she want me.
That nigga was breathing way too hard.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, he just stemmed. You see that little spinner?
Yeah.
He about to tie straight foot.
Bro, still looking for
Nah, I already found a rat. I found a rat already.
No, it's in a light bulb. Or whatever.
Wait.
The other part you need. Whatever it's called. The two
fuse.
Wait, no, I need to find that now.
Now that you say fuse, I actually want to give Rainbow a shot.
Rainbow's not that bad, to be honest.
Hey, they got a team deathmatch mode.
I haven't played Rainbow.
I played like two games.
I feel like playing Rainbow today. I might.
I'll play some Rainbow.
Chat, you got your niggas in Discord, right? Rainbow. So I'm not chipping. I want to make sure
y'all got your niggas in Rainbow.
Well, I'm still thinking about it. I'm low key having post net clarity about playing Rainbow.
Huh?
Tell you about the cheeks.
Hey, what if I told you they added a new Japanese lady? She kinda cake.
Thick like Loba?
And I can't tell y'all that.
Alright, then I'm good.
I just know that she can throw like kunai and them motherfuckers explode into concrete.
Shut up.
Oh, I can't say that on stream. Yeah, you lucky. You're safe. It's your safe space.
I had to shut down the left side of his brain just to not say TOS.
God. He said, nah. That nigga finna get in trouble.
I hate having to use both sides of my brain when I'm in this motherfucker. Yeah. This is your safe space. Cherish it.
Is still speaking.
Who are you?
Wow, the only game I have on Steam that's installed is College Bound.
What the fuck is College Bound?
I'm not gonna lie. You say that, but College Kings is better.
You are insane. You're insane.
Okay. Everyone in here is grown, so I can actually talk about the games.
Yeah, but he's streaming.
Okay, you can talk about a game on stream. I've talked about my little, you know what I'm saying, on stream before. And YouTube is way lighter on stricter rules than Twitch is.
Oh, shit.
You could talk about it. You could definitely talk about it. You just can't play it. Cause on God, if I could play a boy, I would have been streaming them motherfuckers.
Hey, calm down. You got too damn excited.
Well, tonight is my relaxation night, so that's probably what I'm finna do after I hop off Discord.
You don't wanna like?
Give me a bit, you
darn
shit, bit.
Damn. Hey, but Tay, you should get a whiteboard.
Alright, good night, guys.
Alright, good night, Tay. Love you.
Why are you like this? This.
I'm just saying. Like.
This nigga Air is like, a kid, bro.
Like, this nigga you can.
Posting his other niggas.
But no, he could, you know, use it for like a school board or some shit, for like future events or something, write stream schedule on it and shit like that.
Do you really think I'm still in school?
Still, organize your thoughts.
I have a normal calendar.
Yeah, but you can have what you're gonna do for that day on the board.
Yo!
You put a motherfucker on there like 15 minutes ago.
I forgot.
Yeah, motherfucker.
We legit had a conversation about you looking for the views, bro.
You right. I appreciate you, buddy.
Bro, are we even in the same call?
Yeah, 90%, man.
You sure?
Yeah, man.
I don't think we are.
I wish I had enough space to get Destiny.
Just download Destiny.
See, nigga? But Tay don't want to play the fucking game.
I just told you we got like 4 motherfuckers to play. I'm just playing on a new account.
On what? Destiny?
I'm finna get on Destiny.
Yeah. We didn't play Destiny for long.
Yeah, I might have lost it.
Like 3 days, maybe.
I'm gonna start grinding for 1500 on Destiny.
What, nigga?
Bro, we weren't even at 100. We weren't even at 20.
I'm talking about 1500 in fucking gear score.
Exactly, nigga. You grinding? I haven't touched the game since the thing. I haven't competed.
I'm only at like 1430.
I haven't completed the legendary.
Guardians of the Galaxy is on the gamepad.
I told you this, bro. I told you this a week ago.
Bro, I don't even remember what underwear I was wearing a week ago.
Hey, that nigga Batista went to my...
You wore underwear?
When he was gone.
No, I lied, man. I haven't worn underwear in years.
I thought so.
Underwear for
trust
the devil.
Me, I know. I miss underwear.
You miss it?
Do you have a pair?
A tape? Probably not.
I am a pair of tapes.
Hmm? I don't like this game, man.
Man, I'm turning on heat.
Wait, Tay, you saying you trying to tell me you don't wear no undergarments?
I plead the fifth.
So when you were shaking ass the other day, you had no undergarments?
Hey man,
I'm not gonna lie, I had to light one of my candles.
Hey, what? No way. What man? Are you like?
Yeah, hold on, money coming in.
Like hello? Are you serious?
You're a horrible NPC. You did not just inhale.
What do you mean? Playing Osu and shit.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Cartier, would you let Yeet say the N-word?
Why does that... Nigga, I don't care who says nigga or not, nigga. That's, you know what I'm saying? I don't really care.
Not that one, the other one.
Oh, nah, fuck that nigga. He can't say shit.
Why not?
I'm gonna be honest, I still haven't heard a single Yeet song.
Yeah, W man, he just like me for real.
Randy, it, whoa.
What the fuck are you doing in my ear?
Whoa.
Yeet,
nigga.
Huh?
Yeet. Tonka.
Pull up with that motherfucking ghost.
You sound hurt. Whoa. Hey, you need a band-aid?
I might eat that shit. Don't give me a band-aid.
You can't eat a bloody band-aid.
No, not gonna lie.
What you mean not gonna lie? Why you go quiet after that?
I don't know what you're talking about anymore.
I'm spinning on the block. I'm on logic, man.
Chewing on fucking black and miles and shit's kind of fun.
Nah, nigga. Last night you were tweaking, bro. You said I'm gonna just spend money and buying black and miles and fucking taping them on my wall.
Hey, just get a pack of black and miles. All right, get a pack of blacks, tape them on the wall, leave them there.
Your mother better be. Why the fuck?
Hey, look. Can't I like buy a Swisher and use it like a candle?
Wait, you just said I'm gonna use a Swisher as a candle, bro.
It worked, right?
That's crazy, ain't gonna lie.
The bitch supposed what to be is... scented or something, right? They don't taste okay. Good. I wouldn't know.
Can we all agree that we need a new Final Fantasy? Because I think we need a new Final Fantasy.
Sounded like a good night,
man. I'm gonna act like that was never part of this timeline.
Yo, what is she doing? What they doing to her?
Day can I join? Still ain't found a purse.
That bitch talking, ain't she? What?
Mutt number four. Still ain't found the Veen.
Oh, that bitch running.
I be having Vietnam War flashbacks whenever I take perk.
I'm gonna show my eye.
No! Oh!
Oh shit.
Fucking
she is tweaking.
Fuck.
She is walling. Is she dragging you?
Fuck.
Drag that nigga by the neck.
By the neck. Bro, she giggling and shit. Hey, she
like, go on me, bitch. Damn. What the fuck you taking me, nigga? Damn.
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 Where we going? Hey,
oh, she gonna show me her panties?
Damn. Hey, did she see the bitties from underneath?
Let me see that shit. Come here, bitch.
Hey, come here, bitch.
Oh, man.
Oh, she's hey, kind of look like Bella Thorne.
Boy, me my Jordan. Trying to get... Ah, she's towing... Oh.
That's how Zendaya be walking after...
She laughing at me? Oh, my God. Punch this bitch, boy.
I've been a mooch for saying that shit so horribly.
Damn.
Tiptoeing in my Jordan.
Trying to get... Ah, tiptoeing in my... You know what I'm saying?
Get away from my ear.
He's so rude.
Hey, run it back again, but this time do the new mod.
Do side quest.
You not trying to play Sifu?
This nigga.
Nah, money, y'all get on me, man.
Sifu, I can.
And go ahead. I'm not trying to get kicked out.
Niggas wanna play FIFA.
I see.
FIFA what?
Out there.
I don't know, nigga.
Where the Val at?
Don't get this nigga started with FIFA.
I wanna see a nigga do a pack opening. Tay, spend your money.
Hey, Tay, you should get another Ghost Hunting game.
I'm about to download FIFA again.
You wanna get a $9 Ghost Hunting game, Tay?
Can somebody get me a $9 Ghost Hunting game?
No. I want to see Tay play this game. He might like it.
Is that a single player one?
Yeah.
You better get touched.
Huh?
Excuse me, bro?
Are you serious?
Dude, what? I beg your pardon?
I beg your damn pardon.
This nigga Tay is on Elden Rings.
I'm smoking.
Can I not play games?
Shut up, nigga.
Damn.
So yeah, you should totally get this Ghost Hunting game. You might like it. It's like immersive and shit.
Everyone wants to see me get scared. When y'all gonna want to see me happy?
Never.
Your happiness comes from other people's despair.
It's a game called The Hunt, bro. This shit look out.
If I were the one playing the game, you'd sit back cackling whenever some shit happened to me.
Midnight my mama's soul, I would be.
Yeah, see? So, we want to cackle at your ass when some shit happened to you.
Man, I've been getting scared for y'all for like months now.
What, you want somebody else to get scared for everybody else?
Y'all want to see Tay get scared? Put him in a room full of men.
What?
Shit.
Excuse me, bro?
Sorry, what? Hey, you know what? You're not excused. Goodbye. Hey, I got a question.
Come in May. It's called
So Tay, look, Tay, I'll play it when I get paid on Friday.
What game? What's it called?
Let me go look. I forgot the name off the top of my brain.
Of course, a dumbass noob forgot about it.
Tyrus Stevenson's Paranormal PI.
What in the fucking Bible scripture did you just say to me?
Yeah. Tyrus Stevenson's Paranormal PI.
Oh, I see. I see.
You're supposed to be Jordan Cartier, man.
Yeah, man.
I got the game open.
Who the fuck is this fat nigga? Is this you?
Huh? Oh. Man, why everybody just assume I'm fat?
No, there was a fat nigga in my thing in the game.
This shit is wild. I don't even be doing nothing, you motherfuckers. Who is this fat nigga? I don't even be doing nothing. Y'all just be rude.
What was this solo player game?
Yeah.
Take it on the shot.
Right. Hey, I think the worst part about Yegi's situation is he thinks we're assuming.
Hey, you think they should jump
up? Your mic in game. Your mic in game. Turn it off, boy.
Push the talk.
Boy. Hey, boy.
Nigga say fuck boy like he was about to give me the biggest discount in the gas station.
This nigga fuck
boy.
Fuck boy.
What up?
Hey.
Oh, perks.
I don't got no perks.
None of us got perks.
I got a couple 30s, a couple 50s, a couple 100s.
Alright, I'm ready. Hold on. All right.
Talking about
I remember titties. White noise, bro.
Remember what?
It's been like Dead by Daylight, ain't it? Damn.
How much this shit costs?
That costs zero.
I don't know, kid. What?
Damn. I can't afford the little on vacation outfit? Fuck. Who the hell is Osama?
Who the fuck
is Karun? Hey, you know what? Oh, let me get my pussy talk. I'm finna start yelling at motherfuckers for no reason.
Hey, what's up? Are you guys good at this game or not?
Nah, I'm fucking shit.
Damn.
Same luck. This nigga tape on finna play fear therapy.
Nigga, how you dude. Set up a push to talk?
Nigga, go to your settings.
Go to Keybinders and it says push
and
talk.
I already did it, you. I almost cost you something.
And then go to your audio.
I bought it yesterday. I got carried by some kids.
He got carried by kids. Hey, you know, that sounds like a skill issue, but we're not going to talk about it.
I was just playing with some people. I didn't even know what the fuck they were saying because they speak English.
No.
You're supposed to put it to your region.
He was speaking with niggas that didn't even speak English.
Hey, Tay, you want to see me play this spooky ghost game?
Tay, play. Have you seen that shit? Spirit therapy?
Hell no. I'm not playing some shit that got therapy in the name of it.
What you mean?
Shit, that shit gonna send me to therapy. I ain't finna play no shit with therapy, man. You gonna send my ass to therapy.
Number one cleaner.
But yeah, I know.
Venus wouldn't play a scary game in general. He's pussy.
Yeah,
Venus
just duplicated himself. What the fuck?
But yeah, you know what I'm saying? You can, like, I play that paranormal PI game. Look, it's $9.
Look at your general chat. I put in the name.
Paranormal penis?
What's it called?
What?
Shake this shit up, Jaeger.
You should shake some shit up,
Shake that ass?
What? Oh. Did you just moan in my ear, dog? Send him to timeout.
Start twerking.
Put this nigga in the corner.
Hey, can you make a, like, timeout check? Send him there? It's not for him to have timeout. It's been bad. Oh, I don't like this. I remember all of this. Because I had to play on this, but it was funny because we were playing with Josh, and he kept screaming, like, halfway across the map. You could hear it. It was funny. Hilarious. Got to hear his cheeks jiggle.
Hidden away in the caves beneath the family.
Oh, yeah. Wait. Hey, wasn't we watching from Yoast?